Now, can I be heard? That's a real question. As long as I'm being able to be heard, that's not what's up. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a minute since I've streamed. It's me, Kirsten the Kid, here playing some Little Nightmares, like I said originally I was gonna do. Streaming on a Friday night. I don't typically stream this. What in the hell? All this stack going off. But I don't typically stream on a Friday night because that's just something I don't plan on doing at all. I like streaming earlier on in the day because it gives me more viable options to be able to stream multiple times, but streaming this late at night doesn't really feel, not too bad. I don't know how long, I do have an idea how long this game is, so it might just take me, maybe two streams to knock this bitch out completely, but, I'm probably gonna session in and, I'm gonna do so much and then, come back and then stream, but, this is the beginning, this is us starting off. This is for the Halloween bits of this month. I don't know what I'm gonna do, as far as, Halloween-related content. I'm not too confidently sure about that yet, but, I'm gonna be throwing up an update video sometime soon, this upcoming weekend. I don't know how often I'm gonna, I'm not going to say don't look forward to another stream because I'm not too confidently sure what I'm going to stream this weekend. I'm trying to get things figured out in my personal life before I start, getting back into the groove of YouTube again. With that being the case, however, we're going to jump into this and do what we do. Do what we do best. But, yeah, we're here. We're back. I'm happy to be back, to be honest. And, if you hear my voice when I post this on YouTube, yeah, I'm back. I haven't died. I'm just going through the motions of life. So, bear with me. We're going to get back into the YouTube thing strong, especially with streaming. But, here we go. Now, one thing I do know for sure, I did get all the DLC for this game, so we're going to be playing the DLC for this game. Little Nightmares 2, I don't currently own at the moment, but when we get there, trust and believe, I'm going to play that game as well as I played this one, so. I can't really see from where I'm sitting at. What in the world am I doing? Assesses that periodically zoom out. Yeah, I understand that. Oh, game was nice. Hold on, let me make sure I got subtitles. Actually, I don't think it's going to be too loud in my ear. Wait a minute, the game doesn't really talk. Hold on, I'm tweaking. So, here we go. Jumping into this. I don't want to say haphazardly or raw dogging, as we say. As I'm moving stuff around, sounds like in the background. I'm just trying to make sure everything is looking right on my side of things. Visual side things for me, rather. I actually want to turn off the lights in here so I can get a better gaming experience, to be honest. How you rocking? I do clearly understand, bits and pieces of this story. I think I remember watching this game, a while ago, and it intrigued me. And I've been meaning to get into this game, a while ago. So, kind of glad I am getting into it now. And, hello? Hold up, though. Why does it look so clear? Hold on. I can't see. Oh. That's that button. Okay. So, that's the crouch button. This is the run button, I'm assuming. And then what's this? Oh, that's the grabby button. Okay, I'm understanding. Yeah, I get that this game is gonna be dark as fuck. It's meant to be a scary game, meant to be, but I don't particularly see games like this being that scary. Especially with the way it plays. But I don't know. Going up the stairs. Found destination time. Gotta gang some of this shit. Let me get the light on. I can't see a damn thing. What the fuck? Hold up. Oh, I'm supposed to hold it. Alright. Okay, underneath. What's up here? Can I climb? Okay, there we go. Oh, right. That's lovely. Look at the slides. I'm built different for real. Okay, can I? Bruh. Oh, alright, I'm understanding. I see. What's up here? Nothing. I definitely could not see where I was going. I'm assuming that's a checkpoint. I'm gonna keep lighting those if I see them. Hold on, let's go up. Oh, you can't climb up that. Ah, okay, that makes sense. The fudge? Hello? I'm confused. I'm supposed to go through here. Hold on, I might have discovered it. Wait a minute. No, I lied. That was a lie. The game for real. Hang on, what's over here? Alright, gotta get a running start. Oh no. You look like death. Nope. We gonna keep moving. Nope. Nope. Come on. Ah. I couldn't see. That's fair. That's messed up. Oh no, Chief. No. Oh, I got the hoppies. Oh, that's fair. Why are y'all built like this? So I was just supposed to knock down the door. Hey, yo! That's stupid. That's pretty freaking dumb. First time I dropped down here, I couldn't see. That's one of the brightness of the thing. Ugh. Running through the six. Never mind. How did I manage to do it last time? Because all I gotta do is knock down that door. Okay. Alright, I got this. Get your ankles broken. I didn't think I would fight that for real. I'm not used to these controls. I think that's what's going on here. See a thing, yo. This is insane. Like, my depth perception is off right now, and it's really bugging me. Run! Okay, we know we have to do the... There we go. Wait a minute, hold up. Seeing toilet paper. Hold up, I'm gonna. You feel me? I can see. Or am I supposed to use this? Hang on, kinda. I am not that good at the game. Never mind, that was a lie. Unless I'm supposed to... Wait a minute, I think I might have an idea. Yeah. Okay, team, there you go. Oh shoot, choo choo, yeah. Hold on a second. Oh, okay, alright. So I got a time limit. How? Okay. Wait, can I climb this? Thank you. Sorry, I have a time limit for when I activate this. Alright. Alright. Hold up. Gotta do that. Slide. Let's move. We gone. What's they talking about? Oh no! Say right here, I messed that up. Okay, come back this way. Hi, friend. Oh, that's pretty trash. Can't go. Alright, I understand now. I don't sound like I'm under the weather, too. Wait a second, what's over this way? Wait a minute. All right, it's one of these geishas, right? I'm supposed to break. Gang shit. They call me that little girl in the raincoat for real. What you mean? My name is Six, bro. Let's get out of here. What? Oh, I'm stupid. Toss me a piece of bread? Fam. Appreciate it, fam. Put a suicide note. Oh, okay. Killed myself. Dang it. Nice one, me. That's trash. Highly. I'm gonna get folded by the easiest person in the game. I'm wondering what's gonna happen when I get chased. Games. I'm actually kind of. Never mind. I think it's used controls. I'm not used to use controls, yo. Can I switch? Okay. Ah, there's not a way I can switch the controls. That's kind of trash. Drop ladder, cross slide move. There was a way to change it. How? Hang on, let me switch some. Ain't no way I should be dying like this. Nothing is good with my eye, I keep going to the right side. Ooh wee. How much nice to be here? I can see how depth perception is gonna mess you up. Of course you're not, if you're not careful. Myself. Why did I do that? I don't understand. All right, let's get up. Let's try this again. I feel like I'm being like this because of the fact that I've been playing a lot of Persona 5 lately. And I haven't been a certain part in that game, so like now I feel like I can't play video games anymore. Or I feel like I'd be trash at it rather. Think if I remember. No, drop, yeah. Climb that. Jump. That's okay, I'm understanding it. Alright. Okay. It's the buttons I got a combo that's like confusing me. My muscle memory is used to press on X for everything else. And I use an RT to grab. That's why this feels so weird. Trash. You gotta be joking, dude. Alright. Hold up, though. I'm really that boy for real. Hold on. I'm not finna get folded like that. That easily. No. That perception not gonna fuck me. No. I'm the boy for a reason. The boy and the only one. What you mean? Alright, I'm not gonna keep getting folded. That's just not gonna keep happening. No. Nah. No, Chief. Nope. Total concentration. I'm gonna focus. Here we go. I think my hands are gonna use the controls, so. The control problem's not an issue no more. Alright, bet. I think I know what I gotta do with that part. I gotta do something that's gonna help me. I might be able to figure it out. Hold on. Okay. Wait a minute, what's up here? Hold up, though. I may have just figured it out. Wait a minute. Is something else. You've got to be joking. I hate it here. I obviously hate it here. Oh, but I was making a jump. Make the jump. What? I hate it here. Bro, why do I suck? See, games like this make me, like, you know, start questioning my gaming ability. Like, real talk. I'm not understanding. Puzzles like this should not be followed to me this, you know, early in the game, honestly. Figured it out. Thank you. Hey friend, where you go? Of course. There's nothing over here. First part. Talking about the fan? Talking about the fan? What's up with that, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, hi, friend. Hi, no, come here, come here. I just want to be friends. Wait a minute, is something in here? Can I pick this up? Oh, What? Hold on, what's over here? Wait a second, bud. Oh, wait a minute, I may have figured it out. Wait a second. Hold on, open this. Here. Hey, where are you going? Whoa, what's with the frames? Frames get very shoddy in this room. Ha! Let's try not to do that again. Yeah. Nice one, me. The lucky key. Frames? Like the frames getting very shoddy right here. Why? Okay. All right, great. Here we go again. Ma'am. I am dying! And... yeah. Bruh. Get me out of here. I don't want to be locked up. we gonna look over here? So I can look at my soul. But now I'm gonna end the stream here. I was gonna keep going, but like, I know what's gonna happen in the next part, and I'd rather say that for the next part, because I know, like I said again, I'm trying to do this in parts. But, it was nice coming back streaming, even though it was kind of a short stream. But, this is me. Clearly, I decided not to care to hear six. Kirsten Kelly, not tomorrow. I'm not gonna promise that, but sometime later on this weekend, I will say that much. But, we're just gonna wrap it up here, guys. But, catch you guys next stream, next video, doing things of that nature. This is me, Kirsten and Kids.